pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On the corner of Main Street in Calhoun dates all the way back to the Civil War. And that statue in the square has been standing there so long most people don't remember what it's for. I get a sense of pride anytime I look around, but it ain't streets and buildings that I'm talking about. The heart of this town is the lady who takes supper to the lonely old man next door. In the heart of this town are the folks who built the roof back on the church after the storm of 94. They can turn the drive-in movie into a parking lot. They can even close the cotton mill down. But that ain't enough to break the heart of this town. Our diner is so famous, people come from other counties for the baked beans and the mustard barbecue. When you're standing on the bridge over the river in the summer, man, you can't hardly beat that view. The clock up in the tower still keeps perfect time, but there's a whole lot more here than what meets the eye. The heart of this town is the football game on Friday, where everybody comes together for our team. And the heart of this town is the 4th of July picnic with the fireworks and the homemade ice cream. When that Thompson child needed chemotherapy, man, you should have seen how fast we passed that hat around. Yeah, that'll really make you see the heart of this town. The heart of this town is the lady who takes supper to the lonely old man next door. And the heart of this town are the folks who built the roof back on the church after the storm of 94. They can turn the drive-in movie into a parking lot. They can even
some wide-eyed dreamer that just rolled in off a dusty Midwest bus. Yeah, on the outside I look fragile, but on the inside is something you can't crush.
Attention all emergency personnel. EOC is advised to go to your safe areas. Again, EOC is advised to go to your safe areas. And Incident Command will advise you where they need you.
Morgan County 911, where's your emergency?
This is Sandy McKenzie, and I've just spotted what I think is a tornado over toward the Woods Bend area, and it's moving fast.
In the Woods Bend area?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. It's moving, though, to the east toward West Liberty.
The east towards West Liberty?
I'm up on a high ridge, so it's...
Okay, ma'am. Just go to the safe area, okay?
West Liberty Police Department, this is Heather. West Liberty Police Department, this is Heather.
Are you still there?
Police Department, this is Heather.
Okay, are you in a vehicle or...
No, I'm
okay.
They're everywhere. They're everywhere. Tornadoes are everywhere.
Oh, my God.
Get to a safe place. 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 Get to a safe place, ma'am. Morgan County 911.
Go ahead.
Morgan Bay. Morgan Bay.
To try to raise money.
Being the NCAA championship coach for the University of Kentucky, I can't say how thankful and how much our county appreciates him coming.
Disaster happens. Everybody runs in and takes their pictures, you know, and then they leave. Well, what about the people that are still here and living here? It's a process. It's not going to be a month. It's going to be a couple years.
Down the street today, I saw a sign for lemonade. They were the cutest kids I'd ever seen in this front yard. As they handed me my glass, smiling, thinking to myself, man, what a picture perfect postcard this would make of America. It's a high school prom, it's a Springsteen song, it's a ride in a Chevrolet. It's a man on the moon and fireflies in June and kids selling lemonade. It's cities and farms, it's open arms, one nation under God. It's America.